Here at Hilti, we provide you with many options for controlling concrete dust on the job site. Our dust removal systems, or DRS, work with a wide range of our products. In this video, we will show you how to use your Hilti AG600 A36 and corded grinders in conjunction with our grinding hoods and vacuums. Please refer to OSHA Table 1, Section 12 for respirator use guidelines in this application. This process is the same for all of the tools you see here, regardless of guard size. Begin by removing the battery or unplugging the tool from power. Step 1. Remove the metal cutting guard from the tool if already attached. Note, the AG450 guards utilize a latching mechanism to attach. Here's how to release it. Step 2. Line up the grinding head notches with the notches in the head of the tool and press the guard into the tool. The vacuum adapter should face away from the tool initially. Step 3. Press the black tab on the side of the head and rotate the grinding guard counterclockwise until the vacuum adapter is nearly parallel to the tool. Release the black tab to lock the guard in place. Step 4. Thread on the grinding wheel and tighten with your hand until snug. Press the red brake button to help keep the cup wheel from turning as you tighten. Step 5. Screw the handle into the head of the tool. Attach it on the opposite side of the vacuum adapter. Step 6. Attach the vacuum hose to the shroud. Once the system is assembled, turn on the vacuum, then the tool to begin use. Please refer to OSHA Table 1 when selecting a vacuum system. You must use a vacuum that meets the requirement of 25 CFM of suction per inch of grinding wheel. For example, a 5-inch grinding wheel requires 125 CFM of suction. Want to know more about your Hilti vacuum? Check out our how-to videos on use and maintenance. We are here to help. Visit us online or contact our customer service teams to set up a demonstration.